And with less than a week to go until the midterm elections, security officials attended the send-off ceremony at Camp Aguinaldo earlier today. The Philippine National Police is set to deploy 143,000 policemen on May 13. Over 90,000 military personnel will also be present on Election Day. And the AFP, for its part, says they will remain nonpartisan during the midterm polls and will instead focus all their attention on ensuring peace and safety for all.